former Supercars driver Simona de Silvestro is expected to join Betr Darwin Triple Crown next week. The Swiss driver has not been seen category at end of a full-time three-year work category since last start with Kelly Racing Newcastle 2019. Nowadays, a factory Porsche driver has a test backup task in the Formula E program and has started four times in the Indycar series last year. De Silvestro said that Bathurst 1000 return to Girls on the Grid podcast in April would be really great. And this team was associated with a Walkkinshaw Andretti United joker before choosing to focus on two full-time entrants and lending Warren Luff.18th team for enduros. Now 34 years old, first release of Repco Supercars Championship in Harvey Norman Supergirls competition held by Ticket Racing in 2015 Bathurst 1000, then programmed, was backed up at Kelly RacingNissan Motorsport at next year's Great Race. Thanks to Supercheap Auto 888 Joker program, there'll be an extra car on Supercars Grille and Porsche in Carrera Cup will be on move, but it not drive Hideden Valley. De Silvestro returned to his time at Supercars and told Girls on the Grid at that time, "I was a little sorry that my Supercars career didn't really continue in terms of opportunity. But I really enjoyed it. It was really 3 years of my race career. I will always remember. It would be great to come back to do something like a Joker character or something like that. It would be really fun.I'd enjoy it. As a Joker character or assistant pilot, if this opportunity emerges, I think it is something I can definitely evaluate. I think Mount Panorama, one runway, even if you are doing the worst race and nothing goes well, you still enjoy walking around." In Darwin, the application takes place on Friday, June 16th.